And that's today's weather. In other news, Endpoint has changed the world.